Squad back with another video. Y'all see we got Earth, Wind, and Fire September. Definitely ready to go ahead and jump into that. I'm pretty sure my parents, you know what I'm saying, mention them. It's a little rare, you know what I'm saying, but I've definitely heard from my parents, you know what I'm saying, my grandmother, you know what I'm saying, my grandfather, you know what I'm saying. I didn't heard of, you know what I'm saying, this group. I'm pretty sure it's a group. Kind of crazy, you know what I'm saying? Kind of crazy, but it's kind of lit to the fact that I can react and actually, you know what I'm saying? Listen to these new groups, these new artists. It's just definitely dope, definitely dope. But y'all already know, make sure y'all hit that like button, that subscribe button. Definitely ready to go ahead and jump into this one. I did want to say, you feel me? Because I found it like completely interesting and kind of tight that 2021 Rolling Stone included September at 65, number 65 on their updated list of the 500 greatest songs of all time. So that's number 65. You know what I'm saying? Out of 500, that's crazy. You know what I'm saying? They ain't got nearly 600 million YouTube views. That's what it's hell. Definitely what it's hell. Y'all already know, man. Y'all new to the channel. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Let's get in the video. Yeah, that's that smooth one right here. See, one thing about this, you know what I'm saying, that I definitely got to say is the fact that, of course, you know what I'm saying, it's obviously my first time watching it, and now that I'm, you know what I'm saying, hearing it, it's kind of lit that, you know what I'm saying, it's good to, what am I trying to say, to put a face with the music, you know what I'm saying, because I, you know what I'm saying, first time, you know what I'm saying, obviously, saying who this is, you know what I'm saying, because I would hear this at, you know what I'm saying, especially the cookouts, you feel me, this is a cookout song, to me, you know what I'm saying, they ain't played it, but definitely, amazing. To the instrument. See, and I kind of remember, because I told y'all, I used to be in band in middle school. I used to be in band in middle school, and then I remember some point in time in high school, high school band, I'm pretty sure played this song before. And that's one thing that I love about this song is the instruments in it, you feel me? Instruments in this song is fire as hell. Yeah, y'all. I'm with it. thing too. I feel like it's just one of those things. Like, it's just, it's so much with this video. It's the, you know what I'm saying, the outfits, just the way how, I don't really know what you called it, the way that they put the focus on them, but, you know what I'm saying, gave it that outer layer like that. You know what I'm saying, just the whole video in general, the instruments, you know what I'm saying, they had in it, just one or two instruments. It was plenty of instruments, you feel me, playing through. Fire as hell, you feel me, definitely fire. Definitely comment down y'all favorite Earth, Wind, and Fire song. Definitely want to check more out. You know what I'm saying? Definitely loved it though. Like I said, it's definitely amazing that you can put a face with the music, because you know what I'm saying, obviously this is my first time seeing this, and it's definitely dope. You feel me? It's definitely dope. But y'all already know, you feel me? Make sure y'all comment down below. Y'all new to the channel, make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, catch y'all.